Well, the thing about Lake Denison is, like, it's very rider friendly. The trails are wide. They're groomed exclusively. We have the best groomed trails in the state. And you can ask anybody. You don't have to take my word for it. They're all signed extremely well. We have gas right on, groomed right to gas stations. We have food right on our trail systems. We belong to the SAM, which is the Snowmobile Association of Massachusetts. And it's made up of 35 different clubs, which we are the largest. And what we do is we work with DCR and Army Corps Engineers, which are 90% of our trails are on, to maintain for snowmobiling. Where we go out, we actually clear trails, grade trails, work with conservation commissions. We're just an integral part of maintaining the trail for all users, not just snowmobiles. We also have dog sledders, snowshoers, cross-country skiers that all use our trails, horseback riders. We got members of them in our club. It's a broad spectrum of users that we take care of, that we help everybody with.